So, I ordered a few things from Sophie and Toffee. So this box looks a bit different as it is not one of those paid for boxes, what you call that, whatever. Let's dig into this. This is all things that I decided to buy from there, just because I needed a few things for my resin. So I am going to open this box and we'll have a look. Here we go. So, a thank you card. And a lot of these puffy things. Okay, let me take this to the side and then we can open one thing after another. First of all, I got some of these plastic pictures for putting into resin, and this is from Alice in Wonderland. A lot of cute pictures from there. I really love that one. Then I have one little bag here and another big bag here with the mail order thing on there, and one more bag, and then a lot of those puffy things. I like those. So let's put that to the side. Let's see. So I had this. Let's go to this one. This is really nice and good tight, packed. I like that. So you're always sure it's safe when you get it like this. That's really nice. So thank you for that, Sophie and Toffee. And I'm gonna say I did pay for these myself. So I have a pearl pigment. I think that's a blue color. I have a tie-dye transparent clear, and that's a green color. A transparent clear pigment dye magenta. A deep red, and yeah, that was a green. Let's go in this one. I got all these colors because mine is like too colorful. Yeah, that's actually a problem. There is a orange, a yellow, and a black tie-dye. That's the things I ordered by the side, and then I ordered a set from her. And the reason why I did that is because that's cheap and you get a lot of goodies in one of those sets. So, and I like this a lot. Ah, let's get it out here. Let's have a look. Put these colors to the side and that one. So, first of all, I have a bottle of resin and I have a bottle more. So I have two thin types UV resin. There's a pair of gloves right here and a bag with a lot of small things in. Let's have a look. Tiny, tiny color dibbers, or what you call that? Glitter powder. Keychains or phone straps, because the strap, the phone thing is right here. If I can get them both out. That's a little chain, I think, and a bookmark, and some jump rings, some earring hooks, small knots, or what you call those, eye pins, bigger jump rings, and some cute pieces to put into the resin. A UV light. I need to to put batteries in there. If you're mixing balls, tweezers, black pearly thing, more tiny decorations. Let's see if I can get that out. There we go. More really tiny decoration, hearts, moons, stars. Pretty. I have some of these. I don't know what you call those, but they are so cute. The cat with the star. I actually have that. This little cat, that's new. And the hanging cat. And the little cat with the bow. And two stars, also with a cat. I really love these. They are really pretty. And there was a mold in here for the hanging cat, this one. That's neat. I like that. So that's a mold. Then there is two keychains more. And there is this, this is a sticker, I think, to put these on. So you place them here and then you put them into your UV light for hardening. And then there is more colors here. This is iridescent. And that's, I think, gold, purple, blue, red, and green. So I've never seen those in action anywhere. So that's actually pretty cool to see those. Very glittery, it looks like. I'm looking forward to try these out. So that's what I got this time. Just wanted to show you how much you get for almost nothing. It was very cheap. I really like Sophie and Toffee's. And remember, I'm not paid to say this. I just like their products. And I got a lot of goodies here for... Yeah, I don't even remember what I paid for that. But this is, of course, pipettes. There it was, that's the word. You guys see those bags? This is small hearts. I've never seen that before. That is so cute. I have never seen these as a heart before. Nice.